This video, I'll show you how to change a YouTube channel name with new method, fast and easy. We are going to change the channel name from PC and from mobile. Want to change your YouTube channel name without changing your name on Google? No problem, in this video, I'll show you how to do that as well. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Ola and I'm helping you grow online, especially on YouTube. Right now, I'm going to show you how to change your YouTube channel name fast and easy. I'll show you how to do that on my laptop and also I'll show you how to do that on mobile. Some of us like to change our YouTube name without changing our name on Google, and I'll show you how to do that as well. So stay tuned and let's start. So I thought to make this video shorter, I'll just show you how to change your YouTube name from PC in this video. Now to show you how to change your YouTube channel name on mobile, I'm going to show you a new method which makes our life so much easier. I don't know if you noticed, but before that we had to open YouTube app through Chrome and do special manipulations to change your name. Now you don't have to do that, you can do it from your YouTube app. And click on your channel icon, little icon on the right upper side, click on that and choose your channel. And now the new feature we have here is Edit Channel. Click on that and here you see your name and you see this little pencil. You can add description or change your name. You click on the little pencil on the right side of your name and here you can edit your name. And also they tell you that 3 name changes allowed every 90 days. So be careful guys, don't change your name too many times. We click on check mark and it's done. That's how simple you change your name on mobile. Now if you want to change your YouTube name but you don't want to change your name on Google, so it will stay the same for Google Store and for your emails and stuff like that, you can do that very simple, just watch this video. Now the best way to change your name, your channel name, is to transfer your existing channel to a brand new account and then merge them together. Here you have to take into the consideration that not all of your data will be carried across. While you still have the same subscribers and same views and the same channel URL, you are going to lose your comments, your messages, verification badges and your custom URL if you had one. This is a decision you have to make based on your purposes and your goals of your business. If you still want to do it, let me show you how. To create a brand account, go to the same setting page like we did before. Settings and click on add or manage your channels. Here you see all your channels and you click on the plus with the title create a new channel. Now you're going to create a new brand channel and you're gonna name it the same and click create. You have to verify your phone number, your country. So now you have brand new channel and all you need to do is merge them together. Go to the same page of settings but with your new brand account that you created. Go to advanced settings. And here you'll see move channel to your Google account or different brand account. Click on that. Type your password. Google won't make sure it's actually you. And now now from this advanced settings and you'll see your new brand account here. Click on that and you will have a warning. Because you don't have any subscribers, nothing yet, you have to delete this channel. Just click on delete.
Once we are going to move existing channel to a brand account, we don't need another channel there. It may be a little confusing, but don't worry, just follow the steps and you're gonna be okay. Now click on Move Channel. And of course it will ask you, are you sure you want to move and update your channel? Click on Move Channel again. And that's all, you're done. Click OK and you're done.
So I hope this video was helpful. If so, give me a big thumbs up. I will appreciate it a lot. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.